You know, Guy Clark, he all his life he tried to come up with this. He used to take an old thumb pick and he'd cut it in half and then he'd rivet a flat pick to what was left of that thumb pick, and that's what he always played with. But our friend Gus back there.
That's right. Gotta wet that thumb.
You gotta lick that thumb, and then look at that. It slides right on there, and your pick is in that little pocket, and watch this. I get it, a thumbs up.